Today, we're going to read a story about seeds and plants. The name of it is How a Seed Grows. It's written by Helen J. Gordon, and it's illustrated by Loretta Hupinski. As you can see over here, this says, let's read and find out. We are going to learn real information about seeds and plants. Let's get started. Here's our title page, How a Seed Grows. A seed is a little plant. It is a plant that has not started to grow. Apple trees and daisies, carrots and corn, clover and wheat all grow from seeds. And look at this beautiful garden, how many things are growing. And these flowers and these vegetables all came from seeds. Here is a tree seed. Someday it will be a tree like this. Here is a flower seed. Someday it will be a flower like this. Some seeds grow slowly. These are seeds of an oak tree. An oak tree grows very, very slowly. Suppose you planted an oak tree seed. You would be a father or a mother or even a grandfather or a grandmother, and the oak tree would still be growing. So from these little acorns come this beautiful oak tree. Amazing. Some seeds grow fast. This is a bean seed. It grows very fast. It grows so fast that it becomes a bean plant in just a few weeks. So here you have the bean seed and then the bean plant. You can plant bean seeds yourself. We used pole beans. You can use pole beans, bush beans, or lima beans. You can plant the seeds in eggshells or tin cans or old cups or little flower pots. But be sure your containers have holes in the bottom. Now, the next couple of pages are about an experiment that these children did with pole beans. We're going to do a little bit of a different investigation, and we're going to be using lima beans. And this is what a lima bean looks like. But let's find out what these children did. Okay, so we used eggshells. We used a pencil to make holes in the eggshells. We filled 12 eggshells with soil like this. We made a hole in the soil with a finger like this. When you have made a hole in the soil, plant a bean seed in it. Plant one seed in each hole. Cover the seed with soil. Sprinkle the soil carefully with a little water. Then these children wrote numbers from 1 to 12 on all the shells. Let's see what they did next. Put all the eggshells in an egg carton. Put the egg carton in sunlight on a windowsill. Some bean seeds grow faster than others. Our seeds began to grow in 3 days. Your bean seeds may take a little longer. You won't be able to see your seeds growing yet. They start to grow under the soil where you can't see them. But let's see what they did so they could watch what happens. So look, they are watering their seeds every day, and they watch as the water soaks into the soil. Then they waited for 3 days and they dug up seed number one. The seed may be soft, it may be fat. Maybe it will look the same as it did before. Soon the seed will grow so fat that the skin will pop off. In 2 more days, dig up seed number two. Maybe it will look different now. Maybe the skin of this seed will be loose. Looks like they're looking at the seed with a magnifying glass. Now a root starts to grow. Right here is the root. And the root pushes down. And then they dug up seed number four. And they see how it looks. And then look, they dug up seed number five. And what do they see? Little roots will be growing from the big root. You can kind of see it if you look right here. They had a very good idea so they could see how it grows. Day after day, the roots and the root hairs, here's the little root hairs, push down into the soil. Day after day, bean seeds are pushed up. The soil is pushed aside. And then watch your seeds. Soon you will see pale shoots push through the soil. A shoot is the beginning of a green plant. A shoot grows towards the sun. You can kind of see these little shoots here in the eggshells. And then this is a very good picture of it. Okay, let's check what's next. Watch your seeds. Some may have come through the ground. Some may have broken open. Maybe some of your seeds have not started to grow. How many are growing? Oh, look, they're going to count how many grew. That's a good idea. The bean seeds grow fast. The shoots turn green. The leaves come next. Now your bean seeds are bean plants. They look like this. It looks like they're going off to the garden to plant their bean seeds. A seed needs many things to grow. It needs soil, it needs water, and sun. If a seed has all these things, it will grow into a plant. It will grow into the same kind of plant that it came from, an apple tree or a daisy, or carrots or corn. It will grow into clover or it will grow into a bean plant like the ones you planted. And this just says find out more about seeds, which is what we're going to do. We're going to investigate seeds in the next lesson. And we're going to do it a little bit differently than the children did in this book. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to get started.